To get started, I just added this video clip to my timeline. Now to save a frame as an image, simply move the playhead on the timeline to the frame you'd like to save. Then, under the video preview, click the Options button. Select Export Frame. In the pop-up, choose where you'd like to save your image and give it a name before hitting Save. Alright, now I can open up File Explorer and find my saved image. Okay, and that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching and see you next time.